NDSU football is back on top. The team defeated the University of North Dakota Fighting Hawks 34-13 last Saturday. The team is now leading the Missouri Valley with a 5-1 record in the conference. This was exactly the game the Bison needed, as they are now past the halfway point in the season. Although there is a lot to be proud of and the team is happy with how they played, there is always room for more.
Every year, you know, that's the expectation of Bison football. That's what it should look like. And, you know, I still don't think we've hit our limit. We still have room to grow and get better, and we're going to keep doing that.
Every aspect of the offense was clicking. Zeb Nolan started the game as quarterback, but freshman Cam Miller got some snaps in as well. The two players work very well together, and Zeb has said how he loves getting to switch snaps with Cam. Nolan finished the game with 127 passing yards and one touchdown. However, the strength of the offense was definitely the run game. Fullback Hunter Lupke returned for the first time since October after suffering a shoulder injury. Lupke had 28 attempts for 190 yards with 3 touchdowns.
Provides a number of different skill sets, can catch the ball out of the backfield, is great in protection. He just added a boost and a guy that we were missing. And it's great to have him.
Lupke would not have been able to have the game that he had without the offensive line performing as well as they did. The success of the Bison was not just because of one player. It was because they all worked together.
All the blocking was perfect today. Everybody was doing their 1/11th, and offensive line was making big holes. Receivers were blocking downfield. Tight ends were doing their job. Fullbacks, quarterbacks. I mean, just an all-around really good game today.
The Bison played like the team the nation is used to watching. It was almost like a completely different team from a couple of weeks ago. With a conference title and a potential national title lurking around the corner, it is important the team remembers this feeling but continues to improve.
Couldn't say more about the football team. That's a lively locker room right now. All three phases played at a high level today. Extremely excited about where we're at. And, of course, not going to get too high a pad level right now. I know there's always things we can continue to work on.
NDSU travels down to Vermilion, South Dakota to take on the Coyotes this Saturday. Kickoff is at 1 p.m. with ESPN Plus covering the game. USD is 1-3 on the season and is 8th in the conference. The Bison are in the home stretch with only 3 games left to play before the postseason begins, so be sure to see how the team does this weekend. For the Bison Information Network, I'm Alex Duskey.